Jeff the Killer is a 13-year-old boy who looks like Heath Ledger's Joker and likes to hurt and kill people. He wears a hoodie and looks super emo. So emo, in fact, you might want to help him with his problems and see if you can change his evil ways. You can't change his evil ways, though, because he's just too damaged by society. Jeff was defending his brother from bullies, but let his brother take the fall for the attack instead. Then, the bullies got revenge by pulling guns and setting Jeff on fire. Jeff cut off his lips or something, and now he tells people not to go to sleep. This is kind of redundant, since it's pretty hard to sleep with an albino 13-year-old in a Linkin Park t-shirt staring you down from the foot of your bed. Jeff fights or fucks Slenderman, depending on who you ask. He also might be a worm. This is everything you need to know about Jeff the Killer. Goodbye.